In this video, we're going to turn on tips in our Shopify store. This is actually not something I personally considered until I saw someone else in e-commerce turn it on and earn $1,000 in a month with their drop shipping store. So I figured it can't hurt, so let's try it out. To turn on tips, you go down to settings in your left menu. Then when the next menu comes up, you will go to checkout. You'll click on checkout, and then about halfway down through the page, after form options, you'll come to the section that says tipping. And this is where you can turn on tipping. If you want to learn a little bit more, you can of course click through and see all of the info about tipping from Shopify and considerations on if you want to do it or not. But for us, we are going to turn it on. So we just click this box. Then it comes up and has a few different options. So you can show tip options to all customers and have 5%, 10%, 15%, or adjust these as needed. And if you deselect this option, then customers who choose to add a tip, if you deselect this option, you will only have customers who choose to add a tip see the tip options. So I'm just going to go ahead and keep it like this, keep it like Shopify has it set up and see how it works. That's really all you do. You just click some checkboxes inside the checkout section of your settings. And then if you want to adjust the tip options, you can. You could always do 10% as the minimum. I'm going to just keep it as 5, 10, and 15%, and then and click save. So this is my shop, and we will go down and add a product to my cart. So here on the payment page, once we have our info entered, we'll have the add a tip section. So this will show up for everyone, and it's of course optional, and it's selected as none to begin with. But if they want to add a tip, they can always select 5% and then it will add it, or 10%, or they can even do a custom tip as a certain amount of money and then update it so that it is changed over here on the total. So this is really an interesting way to add a little bit of flexibility to the amount people are paying for your products. This is something that people can totally skip over if they're not interested because they will have none selected to start, so they can just skip past it. But if they want to give you a tip for either information that you provided before the purchase or great customer service, they can always give you a tip if desired. This is something that's super easy, and it was really easy to set up. If you do decide to use this feature and enable tips on your Shopify store, I hope you get a ton of tips and your customers are happy and you are happy as well.